Thank you very much, and good morning. My name is Jerry Knowles. I'm the state representative from the 124th Legislative District, which encompasses a portion of Berks and a portion of Schuylkill County. It is indeed great to be here today, and it's evident by the turnout as to the passion for this issue. And I look forward to working with this team behind me to make compulsory unionism a thing of the past in Pennsylvania. There's not much that hasn't been said when you're just far down on the roster. There's not a lot that hasn't been said. But I do want to say that my bill is basically the same as the umbrella bill, and that basically deals with the private sector, and it would give the choice of people in the private sector as to whether or not they want to belong to a meeting or a union. One interesting note in doing some research, from 2010 to 2012, manufacturing jobs in this country, and we're talking manufacturing jobs 2010 to 2012, there was an increase of 700,000 non-union jobs. That's 700,000 non-union jobs, while there was a decrease in that same period of 60,000 union jobs. That is a fact. I want to issue this challenge to the union bosses. Prove your worth. Prove your worth. Give your members an opportunity to make a choice. It's a choice that they should have. It's a God-given choice as to whether or not they want to join a union. In closing, I again thank you all for coming out today, and I look forward to working with all of you to make this legislation a reality.